then you got a third one in there.
I want to do an original song, and y'all probably don't mess it up, but you don't really need to play along with it. Okay. I'll probably just do it as a solo, because it's, okay. It's got some strange chords in it, because that's
he said,
what I do.
Mule Landry was in the beat. What's he doing, Mule Landry?
Yeah, I guess so.
What are you doing, Mule Landry?
I'm
going to
do Mule Landry. I'm going to do
Mule Landry.
Mule Landry, right?
This could start with me. It is G.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah, let me see.
I'm sorry.
I said full house.
I know it.
There's Sonny.
Will there be any stars in my crown?
blessed in those mountains. Will there be?
Oh, and the love of God, I'm going to do that as well.
We got about 30 minutes, so if you're doing something you've done before, if you want to go through like a verse and chorus real quick, that would be great. Instead of going through the whole thing. But if it's a new song, we can go through it however like you want to do. But we need to watch our time.
I got one I want to try to go through a little bit.
Okay.
Key of C, start off with. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. There's just something about that name.
Thank you.
Put his mic on him. Put his mic on him. Thank you, sir.
Hello. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Tears and laughter.
know what I'm talking about. Put your hand in the hand over there. Yeah, maybe the original.
We got time for a third one. I'll do a king.
Okay, Dad. Dad, what one are you gonna do?
Good morning, Lord.
Okay, bring your mic up to your mouth, please.
I'm gonna do good morning, Lord. Kind of said it. I do it B flat. Is that right?
B flat. Ron.
Yeah.
Okay, Dad's gonna do Good Morning Lord and the key of B flat.
Don't rush that part. Hey, don't rush that part. Okay? Alright, let's do it again. It's just time.
Stars in my heart. Will you ever be my keeper?
that one.
We was reminded.
You can do that.
Okay.
I'll let you do that, okay? Thank you, sweetheart.
I like songs.
Okay.
I like songs that
love that man.